Before I was ever doing it, my name is Record Gamer 3400. And that's not good. What did I do? I worked the same. 1 minute. Nope, that didn't work. God damn it. Oh. Okay. Now we're good. Fuck. Damn it. Alright, sorry about that for an interruption there. Sorry, I didn't know what the hell just happened there. Anyways, welcome back to another vlog. oh, shit. Oh, I'm getting sick. I'm fucking dying. Right there. So anyways, I took the liberty of, going to, the light. Being a bitch. Anyways, what the fuck was I just gonna say? Shit. Fuck. Today I met a super cute girl. Her name is, I don't wanna say it because I don't wanna embarrass her. I don't want her to know that I have a super huge crush on her. But I've had a crush on her ever since, like, the first day of school. She's super cute. God, I cannot stop staring at her. And me and her friend were talking today. And I guess that she just found, like, some new girl. Or, not she dated a girl. She's black. She's the coolest person ever. And, I was talking to her. And I was just like, hey, you know, you want to go out? And she was like, think about it. And I can tell when a girl's playing hard to get. Because, like, they're so freaking hard to get. Like, you fucking cannot get to them. No matter what you try. Like, I tried singing her a song. I tried giving her flowers. I tried everything. I even started to take her out on a romantic date. Like, on some fucking, like, canal or some shit. I even take her out of my freaking car. I mean, come on. Man, what do I have to do just to go out with you? I mean, I was going to get on my knees and beg. I was like, what do I have to do just to go out with you? And, I'm kind of obsessed with her. I have a huge crush on her. And, I want to go out with her so bad. And it's insane because, oh God. How do I begin? It's kind of like, if you were to ask out a, let's see, how is it? Shit. Forget it. I can't even, like, speak right now. Nah, but, I mean, I tried, like, talking, like, to, like, my friends, like, how I would, like, approach her, you know, like, far away. But here's the thing. Here's the part that got me. This was, like, literally confusing. Like, I've never had this before. And I'm, like, Helen Keller when it comes to, like, girls asking me out. So, I wouldn't really know. But yesterday, today's Friday, October 13th. It was yesterday. And, it was after school in Belgium, right? So we get out, you know, and I'm following her, and I'm following, her friend, right? And her name's Whitney, and also her their friend's name's Jaden. We're in this, like, the same class together, all three of us. So I'm following them, and I hear Whitney say, hey, let's go find this cute boy that saw us more. And Jaden's like, ooh, let's go find him. And then they run off, and I'm just like, I got kind of jealous. I'm like, I'm losing the chance here, Grant. Fucking get your shit together. And I'm just like, yeah, I'm just ask her out, dude, just ask her out. Of course, me being as it is, who I am, I am a coward and a little pussy-ass bitch to even go ask my girl. But in sixth grade, I was afraid to even go talk to a damn girl. Man, that was a problem. But anyways. And then, like, later on, the next day, it was the same day. I ran back into them where me and all my friends, like, we hang out and stuff. So, like, multi-time, I was like, hey, so who's this cute boy that you were talking about? She's like, oh, I just made that up. Excuse me? You made that up? So I kind of felt like she was just trying to, like, get my attention somehow, in some way. Like, she was just trying to, like, get me to be jealous and, like, chase after her. Every time she sees me, she always, like, charges at me. It's always, like, full-on tackles me with a hug. And I'm just like, oh. Fuck me, it's sick. because, so, I'm just like, damn, I mean, Jesus Christ. It's not just the side of, like, hey, it's a form, like, she wraps her arms around me and then, like, pull on, puts her head, like, right here, and I'm just like, oh. Wow. I don't do that. I'm not a weirdo. I'm not, like, grabbing her hair like that guy from freaking Charlie's Angels, the freaking perv who rips her hair off and then is like, oh, and he gets a freaking orgasm from that shit. I'm not like that. That's just weird. But, anyways, it was just weird, and just like, I feel a connection here. I'm feeling something, and I cannot put my finger on it. I'm just like, what the hell is it? What is going on here? And, so I finally decided just go up to her and just go ask her out. Like, I don't even care anymore. Just do something. And I'm working on, like, my freaking, I've been liking the style for my hat, but it's work in progress. I don't do hats. I was just like, hey, I was just like putting two and two together. And I'm like, in my mind, I'm like, how would I do this? Like, let's see. First she said that, today she said there was another cute guy. He had like sharp chin, like fucking like. I can't even do that. I'm just like, okay, I'm Brock. Hey, sup, surfer dude. Some guy like that. It was fucking like, fucking buff, fucking go. And I'm over here just like, I got a sharp chin. Sharp chin, man. Something like that. I have this fucker. Anyways, and I'm just like, I'm like, Jaden, come here. And it was like, are you seeing what I'm seeing? She's like, no. I said, I think that Whitney has a crush on me, because yesterday she asked. I was walking around, and she was like, hey Grant, can I ask you something or talk to you? And I'm just like, I didn't get the chance to, you know. Being harassed by a freaking idiot friend, being pulled and tugged and picked up and shooken and crap and, you know, like, thrown over and crap, and my friends are crazy, dude, we're fucking hell lit. Anyways, oh yeah, hashtag squad life, squad life, Jesus, I can't speak today, like, today I went to say quarter, like, do you have a quarter, and I said, Q, you have a daughter. It was like, I was like, shit, what did I just say? Q, you have a daughter. Or a daughter. Or I don't even remember what the fuck I said. But a guy was just like, huh? I said, do you have a quarter? And he was like, oh. And I was just like, you fucking idiot. So yeah, and I'm like, super tired. I'm about to pass out. Hey, Chris. Oh. Oh yeah, but god damn, I need something to stay up for it. It's just killing me. It's just school. I mean, I got good grades, but I only got like 2 Fs. So I got an F in English 11. I'm a junior, and then I've got an F in speech and debate. So hopefully my DI that I'm doing for Pennywise will hopefully get me ranked up. Because how I'm going to do is I'm doing my DI. You want the book. You look like a nice boy. And I'm excited for it. Because I'm just like, I really want to do this. And I'm very excited to do it. There you go. All around. And I'm really having fun with this character. And this voice. And I enjoy doing Pennywise. The dancing clown. And, I freaked shit ton of people out with my voice. It's creepy. And, somebody said that I have, like, spot on, like, I sound just like Pennywise from Bill Skarsgård. And I'm trying not to do it right now because my parents are sleeping. And I'll do a recording when it's daytime and I'm, like, actually walking to school. I'll do my voice, like, really, really loud so you guys can really hear my voice. Or maybe when I'm walking home from school. I don't know. But you guys will hear it. And I would love you guys' feedback on it. I would really want some good comments. And please subscribe. Jesus Christ. My ex-girlfriend, Kiani, she's got over 69 subscribers, and I'm at like fucking 13, and I'm just like, so please subscribe, Jesus Christ, and get my name out there. I really want subscribers. I really want my channel to be like popular and big and huge. I mean, I'm really trying here, guys. I'm trying my best as a YouTuber. I do my best, and I'm not like being like my freaking my ex. Like, I want to be entertaining, and I'm like trying to make you guys laugh. And it's seriously, is it just me, or does Donald Trump look like he smells like mayonnaise? Like, I look at this dude, and I'm thinking of mayonnaise in my head. I'm just like, ooh, that ain't right. For someone to look like they smell like mayonnaise, that's a problem. That means you need to go to the freaking doctor. Let me write you a freaking prescription and go. Just get the hell out of here. There's the door. Right there. Just walk right on up. Right out the door. I don't even care. So yeah, that's all I have for this video. Stay cool, guys, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.